playthrough of Star Ocean, Second Story Remastered. This has been the longest playthrough. We're right near the end. We got like one last puzzle and then the final boss fight. So I know we're going to have to level up and power our way through, so we're going to take a lot of fights going through this last puzzle. So you have to bear with me. But I'm super excited to get to it. I'm super glad to be here. And yeah. Let's go call some ruckus.
Piercing blades! Piercing blades! too bad.
Here goes! We've got company!
Not too shabby.
How'd that one feel?
begin. 10.
Triangle! Power! 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 Power!
Too easy.
That was easier than I thought.
If you've made it this far, I suppose this means there's only Gabriel and myself left.
You got it. I hope you're ready to join the rest.
They're dead, are they? Everything's according to plan. I knew spreading ourselves out and forcing you to fight us one by one would work.
What do you mean?
Now, all I have to do is kill Gabriel, and then the universe will be mine alone. Bug-ridden reject is hardly any match for the great Lucifer.
You let your friends die on purpose?
Oh my. You're still alive. I couldn't have asked for a better set of pawns. I suppose you deserve some kind of reward for your efforts. So what would you like? Wealth? Power, You don't look like you'd be too interested in either. Well, death it is.
Oh, grandpa! Dragon roar!
Prepare to face the howling wolf!
kind of embarrassing.
So close. I was so close to having the universe in my hands.
Just one more to go.
Let's go, Claude.
Right.
Here goes! We can handle this. Here's the...
Nice work!
It's all over.
Too shabby.
I knew we'd win!
was tough.
I'd say that was 8 out of 10. The power!
Pretty cool, huh?
Awesome! Nice work! Level up!
Nice! Excellent!
Yes!
Yeah!
great!
Your twisted schemes are all gonna end here. Now I'm gonna take you down, for the sake of our galaxy, and to avenge my father!
Well, you talk a good game anyway. However, I'm afraid you're too late. The symbol of annihilation is complete.
Stop what you're doing now and give up immediately! You can't win, all of the other wise men are dead!
You think I'll just give up? I'm the only one left, and why should I care about that? There is no need for anyone else but me. I could have completed it with or without the other wise men. You see, there was really only one person that I needed. And now, dear Felia, I am going to crush these insects and revel in their anguish. Let's enjoy it together. We'll begin this prelude to Armageddon!
I'll need to do my best!
You will be deleted. To battle!
Noah!
kind? Why do you refuse my offer of destruction? You will be deleted. You will be deleted. Your fate has already been decided. Let's go. I'll make sure you ensure everything ends now. The fated hour has arrived.
Deleted.
was made by mankind? Why do you refuse my offer of destruction? You will be deleted. Everything is sleep forever.
Let's go.
Let's go.
fate has already been decided. You will be deleted. For what reasons do I live?
Maybe a 5 out of 10, huh? Level up!
You are wasting your time. The universe is doomed to extinction regardless. The symbol of annihilation is set to go off upon my death. One way or the other, my goal will come to fruition.
Your goal? You can't rule the universe if you destroy it.
Rule the universe? Who said I needed to rule the universe? If I cannot reign over it, then destroying everything will suffice just as well.
Why? Why are you doing this?
You would never understand. Destroying the universe is my life's work. It is the entire purpose of my existence. It is what we were created for. The only thing we were created to do.
What?
The symbol of annihilation has been activated. Your doom is inevitable, no matter what you do.
Reyna, put the symbol of divinity on top of the symbol of annihilation.
What are you doing? Hurry up before it's too late.
Starting.
What do you mean? I thought the symbol of divinity would put an end to this.
It will. In fact, it's the only thing that can halt the destruction of the universe.
Well, what's this shaking then?
I told you, the symbol of divinity does not destroy the power, but simply diverts it to somewhere else. There are but a few places capable of withstanding a force strong enough to destroy the entire universe.
What do you mean?
The symbol of divinity has diverted all of the energy to energy need.
But will it be able to withstand all that energy?
I'm afraid that any trace of its existence will soon disappear.
Oh no!
Please don't worry. We will use the energy freed by the explosion to teleport you far away from energy need. Expel will be transported from the past to the present as well. That way, you'll finally have everything back.
That's not the problem right now.
Well, it beats losing the entire universe, doesn't it? The symbol of annihilation was one of the most horrible sins of the Needians. You don't have to feel sorry for us.
Need has existed well beyond its natural life. So long that it had the ability to destroy all of outer space on a whim. No civilization in existence developed more fully than Need. The end of the road has to come sometime.
Why didn't you tell us about this? If I had known you were going to sacrifice energy Need over this, then I would have done something.
You've always been so kind to us. If you knew the truth, you would have hesitated to act at the moment we needed it the most.
That's why we asked Ms. Madison to keep it to herself.
Sorry. I didn't mean to deceive you.
Wait. Why don't we just bring everyone on energy need along with us?
We can't. There isn't enough energy to transport hundreds of millions of people to Expel. Besides, we want to stay with our homeland in its dying moments. We've now realized that when a civilization refuses to evolve, then it loses all reason for its existence. Reyna and Ms. Madison, you will be the last survivors of the Needian race. I want you to make the best of it.
I don't...
Farewell, everyone.
This is where we say goodbye.
Nal,
It's all right. It's remarkable how serene we feel right now. I'm sure it's because our hearts are finally one with all of yours.
Farewell. Please remember what we fought for.
This is so boring. I hope everyone's doing okay. Oh, look at me. I can't let myself live in the past like this. I need to think about what I'm gonna do next.
Lunchtime! All right. See you later, okay?
Okay.
Let's play some more later.
What were you playing?
Oh, you know, tag, hide and seek, that sort of
thing. Well, great.
I'll be back at home, okay?
Leon's certainly a lot more cheerful than he used to be.
He sure is. He never used to smile and laugh like this.
I think the way we used to treat Leon was a terrible mistake. We never allowed him to be a kid.
Kids that age need to get dirty. They need to run around, skin their knees a couple of times, and have fun with their life. I don't think I'm on the right track here. Well, I guess it's the hit and miss part of treasure hunting that makes it so exciting after all. Maybe I'll try delving a little further in. There might be something more interesting waiting for me inside.
What are you running away for? It'll work this time, I promise.
That's what you said the last time it didn't work.
That was then, Ashton. This is now. The machine I've got this time is absolutely, positively, definitely gonna work. I swear.
Listen, I appreciate you looking for a way to get me back to normal, but you don't have to do all this for me. Besides, I thought you said you didn't mind Creepy and Weepy.
I don't mind them. No, but they make things inconvenient sometimes, you know?
Inconvenient?
Ugh! Forget it! Anyway, if I can get them off your body without hurting them, then you've got nothing to complain about, right?
No, I guess not. I just don't want it to be so painful.
Man up a little.
Are you all right, Priestess?
No, I'm okay.
Oh, thank goodness. If anything ever happened to you, I don't know what I'd do.
Ashton. Ugh, Creepy! Can you at least close your eyes or something when we're like this?
So when do you think you'll be back, Claude?
Well, I'll be involved in military exercises in Sector Beta, so probably not for another 6 months or so.
I see. Well, be careful.
I'm sorry that I'm always leaving you like this.
It's all right. You're just doing your job. Besides, I don't think I'm going to be alone for much longer.
Whoa, what?
Do I have to spell it out for you? By the time you get back, you're going to be a father.
Oh, damn.